Texans guys, welcome to Valiant Hearts, the Great War. We haven't done a proper, long, like, story-driven Let's Play on the channel in a long time. I think the last one I properly did was Life is Strange. We have other games in and out that are series, but they're not very story-driven things, but they really get behind and get behind the characters, and just, like, watch, like, all in a playlist and really get behind it. So I wanted to do another one, and this is a game that when it came out, I wanted to play, but I put it off for the right time, as I do with a lot of games. I say that a lot because I really do cover a lot of games. This got really good reviews. It's supposed to be a very emotional story. In fact, I'm seeing a dog at the front kind of supports that, because whenever there's a dog in a story-driven thing, you know shit's about to go down. But let's go to a new game. Really inspired by the events unfolding at the Western Front between 1914 and 1918.
Thank you.
radio with you. Die, you stupid straw dummy! I'm like killing the guy from The Wizard of Oz. There you go. And kaboom! There we go! Did I pass? Thanks, Sarge. I'm gonna go get another grenade. I'm gonna wait. I can't stock up on loads of them. I got a grenade! That's all we need. Get out of that barrier. I'm such a cool-looking dude! I'm the coolest-looking one around, aren't I? Because I got, like, the full beard. What are you doing? Okay, so you guys don't talk, like, properly. Bonsoir. Do I have to raise the flag? Wait, me! Attention! But whatever that is. Attention! I was going to say whatever it is in French, but it was obvious. Forward march!
My dear Marie, we are on our way to Paris.
I do talk.
The atmosphere here is strangely cheerful. I hope that the harvest goes well. Rely on our neighbors for help. They've always been gracious and charitable people. I'll write again as soon as I get my assignment. Please kiss my little grandson for me.
Wait, so he's British? But his son was taken away because he was a German living
in
France.
At the train depot in Paris, trying to reach his regiment at platform 21, Emile would meet the man he would soon fight alongside. The man who would come to be his truest friend.
Awesome! What's your name? I hope it's a cool name. Fuck. I'm sorry, my French is not good, okay? It probably should be because I studied it for a while. Get steamed! Is that it? Did I do it? I didn't do it! Do I have to do it again? No? What do we need to get rid of those guys? Okay, look at that guy up in the thing. He's got a sexy beard as well. Oh, give me this. Thanks. I'm gonna offer this as a sacrifice. As a compromise. Hey! You guys want some beer? Can I choose it or something? Change tab. Nope. Oh. Okay. What do we do? Oh, these are items that you can find in the world. Got it. Okay, let's go back and find something else apparently. Why are you telling me to check that thing? Stop telling me to check. Oh wait. Can I hit this? I knew it! But that's just a collectible. Can I use it? No. Okay. Is that all I was using that for? Possibly. What? Now you're telling me to go back that way. Maybe you can throw a bottle at the guys. Let's try that. That might be a good idea. Or throw a bottle at this dude. Hey! Nope, that didn't work. You see, like, his pipe comes out right down here? So I gotta do something. Take this. Can I climb? No. Maybe if you hit the bell again. It doesn't do anything. I wanna hit the guy. It doesn't do anything. What do I do? Hey. Oh, you want the bottle. Oh, okay. That makes sense. There's never-ending bottles, apparently. You take one, the guy just takes another one out. Watch. Take it out. See? There's never-ending bottles. Here you go. Oui, oui, bonsoir. Did you just say potato? Okay, so I gotta get something. New diary entry unlocked. Oh, wrong button. Oh, God. What am I doing? Okay, no hints available. Got it. Can't climb. What do you want? You want music. I can get you music. Mr. Drummer. Okay, so there's an order to these. So the drummer first. Boom. Boom. Okay, so not that order. Drummer. This guy. Tuba. Yeah! I like this song. Jolly good, gentlemen. Onwards. Up this little ladder. This is a cool game. I like this. Let's head on down. Does nobody see me up here? Climbing this shit? Oh, he's gone now so I can pull the thing. All this effort just to get to my friend. Well, my soon-to-be best friend. Gonna be BFFs for life. There you go. Eat shit. Okay, I wanna guess what this guy's name is gonna be. It's gonna be Charles. Or Charles. or like Charles, but the French version.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Freddy!
I was going to say,
are there subtitles, but there obviously were. There were subtitles at the start. He was asking me
August
where I was from.
21st, 1914. Emil's regiment was sent to fight against the 71st German Division, led by Baron von Dorf. The general cheer of the first hours dissipated into the fear of first combat.
General von Dorf? Okay, I'm the banner man. Everything relies on me. Everybody, like, if I don't do this, just bombs and explosions everywhere, so... Calm face. This is what Ireland looks like, by the way. People keep asking me what Ireland looks like. Like, you see all that shit in the background? That's what Ireland looks like, except not yellow, because this is like autumn harvest time, so like green. Attention! I still keep forgetting, like, what nationality everybody is. You guys are French, I'm British. The other guy was American? I don't know. Vive la France! Here we go! Can we go into battle and kill some fools yet? Yes! No, you don't! No, you don't, Van Dorf! Oh god. Oh god, mortar fire! Dude! Okay, dodge the mortar fire. Got it. Got it. I'm gonna hold back. Oh god! No! No! Ah! I died! No! Emil! Careful, men! Careful! No! Gustav! Don't go that way! Well, fuck it! Right, okay, so... I got it. Just keep on going. Just keep on... There's a war to be fought! And I ain't stopping for no man! Not today, not how, not ever! Here we go, yes! All the way to the front lines! Can I have a gun or a sword? Instead of a flag? I really don't see my purpose in all of this. Oh! Our leader is down! It's up to me! I ain't stopping for nothing! Okay, maybe bullets to the face. I ain't stopping for nothing, bang, bang, bang. Okay, do I have to watch this guy die again? Okay, no, I don't. That was the one that was supposed to hit him. Right, so how do I pass this? Wait for the fire? Okay, go! Yes! Good Jesus! There's mortar fire everywhere! That guy has no legs! Jesus, war is hell! This is a lot more involving than I expected it to be! Oh fuck, there's bombs going off everywhere. You know, if it was like this in real wars, it'd be a lot easier to dodge them. Okay, am I good? Am I good? Oh god. Oh, Van Dorf. Is this supposed to happen? Yes, oh, all my people are dead. That didn't go well.
Oh,
literally punched it and it had a fucking wire cutters on. It's like, let's go. See the way my characters are all like dressed in grey? Very interesting. Okay, I guess we're after him. It's time to cut some things. I need some bombs. Here we go. I don't even need guns or weapons. All I know, God, that guy died. All I need are, like, wire cutters and fists. Oh! Yes! Oh, God, Kurt. Hey, you're good, guys. There's a dead guy. Yes, you got one of them. Good job. All the way to the front lines, Freddy. Here we go. Me and Freddy. Freddy's my man. Oh, there's a grave. Can I hide in the little haystack? Be like Assassin's Creed. I like the layered effect that's going on. Oh, God. Okay, I think I have to throw a bomb up over there. Go, go, go. Yes, yes, did it. Boom. Hey, that brought down a ladder. Okay, we'll wait for him to reload again, if he does. Can I not just take up the bayonet gun there? I'm doing this shit. Up we go, up we go. Yes. You catch me, Von Dorf troops. I kill him? What do I do? What do I do? Oh God, oh God, oh God. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Okay, I don't kill him. Fuck! I died! Okay, so I don't kill him. I just gotta run out fast. I gotta go back down that other ladder. Yeah. Here we go, here we go. Go, Freddy! Now I see the TNT. Who placed all this? Yes, just give me that detonator. Wherever the fuck it is. What did I pick up? I picked up a HQ map. Okay, that's great. More TNT. Give all the TNT. Waste it. Waste the TNT. There you go. We gotta finish it off. We gotta pack up the rest of it. Are you ready to meet your maker, Von Dorf? Here we go. Explosion! Did he just say, oh yeah? Yeah! Send those fuckers back! We're gonna win this war one man at a time! Good job, Freddy! I like Freddy. Freddy's my man. Freddy's my boy. Let me get stick grenades. I love these. I always wanted to throw one, really. Because I'm very good at throwing stuff. There's something a lot of people might not know about me. I'm really good at throwing. Like, really, really. You gotta bounce. Here we go. You ready for explosion? Okay, moving on. Let's take another grenade anyway. Let's see. How do I get this now? Oh, throw a brick at it. I'm still taking this grenade, just in case. You never know when you'll need a grenade. Everything's calmed down, though. Not another one. Why are you guys everywhere? I was just about to move forward and go down into the trench, goddammit! Okay, let me do this again. Faster this time. I'm gonna go down into the trench. There we go. Okay, and I'm guessing I have to go up and cut the wire and go down into the trench again. Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God. Oh no, there's another trench. Go, go! Yes! You ain't gonna stop me. You ain't gonna stop me. Is that where that goes? I have no idea. Did I do good? Yes! Ah, and another one. And another one, another one. Here we go. This guy's not gonna know what hit him until it hits him. It's gonna be a grenade. There you go, buddy! Take your feet! Oh god, another thing's gonna hit me. Hey! Still tight, just cowering down here. You play those grenades all the time, you didn't help. Say, it's up to me and Freddy. Hey, dudes. You guys always seem to show up conveniently. One door! Indeed, nice. Just fucking what a dick putting it away in the back. This game is cool though, because it's got like a comedic effect to it as well. Like, it's tragic, but it's also has comedic elements when it wants to. Can I throw a grenade up? I have a grenade. I'd like to use it, please. Nope. Oh no! Oh no! Maybe. Where do I distract? to go. I think I have to go in that black door. So I throw this, like, way over there. God damn it, I can't get an angle. Oh god, that's not far enough away. This way to go, Pump, he's gonna shoot me! Ah, there we go. He didn't shoot me, he stabbed me in the face. Ah, dang it. Okay. I didn't see it. Oh, the ladder wasn't knocked out before. There we go, fuck. Don't come down. Don't come down, okay? Wait, can you go over there? Oh no, that didn't work. That didn't work. The board. No, okay, so I just need to know, like, the parameters. Unless I can actually throw, like, this, go up there for some reason. Okay. Maybe I can just throw it straight up. Like that. Yeah. Now, all the way across. Shit, no, not all the way across. Over here. There we go. Did it. I didn't want to get the collectible down there because I'm going to die.
Sausage. Okay, I'm figuring out how to make sausage right now.
Now I gotta pull this lever. That gets the fire. And sausage! That is quite a broth. I am an expert cook. Okay, bring this to the soldiers. Right. Here we go. I mean, without me, the whole war would fall apart. Don't worry, puppy, I'll be back for you soon. Uh-oh. Jesus Christ! Run! Where do I go? I'll go back inside. That shit. Did you do good? Okay.
This episode here, it's a really, really